jokes and a few mysteries that I just can't seem to solve. Like, has your butt always looked that amazing? And when did you start smelling so freaking good? But these kind of thoughts are inevitable, and I'm sure it means nothing. And these are just normal friend things.
Totally normal.
Nothing to analyze. Normal friend things.
We're so informal.
Nothing will actualize. I'm gonna take all these feelings and put them box that will not see the cold light of day, and it's fine. I don't know why this is freaking me out, 'cause it's definitely not that weird. It's still platonic if we're on the couch and my fingers end up in your beard. And if your hand on my thigh ends up turning me on, well, that's just an unconscious response to the touch. And if I kiss your shoulder and you don't complain, then I guess I was right. And these are just normal friend things.
Totes ordinary.
Nothing to analyze. Normal friend things.
Not even scary.
Nothing will actualize. I'm gonna keep telling everyone I think of you as a brother, and no one will ever suspect it's not true. Normal friend things. And last night, when you held me in your arms and told me you could see a future spent with me, I thought how awesome it is that we're so close.